We're going to look at the D doubling now. The basic motion for this is lifting and dropping your left index finger, and then lifting and dropping your left ring finger, both while playing a D. So by itself, the D doubling is. It's important to keep the spacing on these equal, and to keep from crushing them too close together. So I'll play the entire scale of D doublings. Up to time, it sounds like this.